It follows us in that. It's all right. It's quite auto, I feel, that one. There's something about it what feels kind of auto. Okay, where is that totem? Okay, let's get that. As above, so below, seen it. It's okay. It's about the Paris underground, crypt or whatever, innit? Lights out. I feel like I've seen it, but I don't know. They're gonna finish this. Might be able to get that, though. Never mind. I'm about to grab him. Oh, it allowed me to do it and then stopped. That's rough. Might be able to grab this guy? No. It was just right at the end. Might be able to get that too. Maybe two in one. Nearly. Someone body blocked him. Got a dead old? It's not. Holy crap! Leave me alone! Okay, come back it good. He can't heal that guy yet. He's only just been put on the floor. They're just hovering around here. They're not giving me any time to pick them up because they're just hovering around me again. Boom burst, very nice. Literal whole teams here. We're gonna make a choice on someone. Frim burst. I don't know if any of these have any items. Window? Dead odd will save him. Free pallet? No. was injured again. Pop. Gonna get some use out of Pop. Almost got a full devour too, which is quite nice. It's definitely working out-ish. Franklin's isn't doing anything though. I don't think they have any any items. Oh, she nearly had one. Oh, she ran past him. Oh, he's here. Okay. Weird. Oh, they know I've got Devour now. How long will it last, though? It's gonna be quite hard to get people off hooks with Devour. Hey. Want to pretend that he wants to push that way and hopefully he falls for it? He did. Nice. Oh, there's another pallet, didn't matter. Look at her, she's so scared. Aww. No. What if she has dead or she does. She gets away. Or does she? Yes. But this guy doesn't. Or does her? Yes, because there's a pallet here. This guy's getting one hooked. Two hooked, sorry. They're all around here. She's to my right, other guy's to the left. Can I bait him again? Nah, he's not gonna fall for it this time. Will he fall for this though? Oh, different route, and I ain't seen that before. Nice. Hey. Well, they got rid of it. Though it did a lot of momentum for us. The way you taught him, no. Yeah, it was obvious. I can't just stand around it because then they can go into gems. We got a lot out of that. I'll take it. We got a lot out of that. I can hear someone behind me, I think. Might be him, though. Oh, no. Grab the whole base, we only need one. Maybe two, as I've done. Can I just see her? I did, you little sneaky thing. You're a sneaky thing, aren't you? You're a sneaky thing, aren't you? Are you gonna go the window? No, he isn't. Smart, good player. They could be at that very far gen if they're smart, and I'm pretty much screwed if they are. Very, very far away, that gym. They don't know about that gym. Hey. Might have been able to get a grab there, maybe. Would have been a hindsight thing, though. Damn. I wanted to hit him, not in case I borrow. You're running to a lot of my traps, lad. He went to the other side, though. You're gonna miss all of them. I'm gonna have to push this guy because he's going to the gen where I don't want him to go to. There we go. That I'm all cute. True sings, true sings. Look like we might get a quite high hook game this one though. It is a very strong add on Rusty Shackles though. Very, very strong. Maybe we should try no gem regression and no add on, as another experiment. But yeah, if I slugged and two-hooked and one-hooked and things like that, like there were a time where I could have capitalized and slugged a lot of them and maybe finished the game there. If I did that, I'd probably be able to get a lot more four-mans. There'd be less hooks, obviously, but I'd be able to get a lot more four-mans. But I genuinely don't have too much fun doing that because I don't think it's too skillful. And I don't like going against it as a survivor. So it'd be a bit hypocritical if that's how I played. Gialla, with that mind, with that logic, walking to a gen to get a survivor off his gen defense. Good dead hard. She was the one who had it, right? Yeah, as soon as I hit. Like, you could literally say anything is gen defense. Hooking someone's gen defense, because they have to get off gens to unhook. You know? It's not that logical, is it? Like, you can nitpick and all that kind of shit, but, it don't really go anywhere. And also, I don't say gen defense anymore, I say gem regression because of people like you who kept nitpicking every single thing. Gem regression, I'm saying now. Even though it isn't all gem regression because some of it's corrupt intervention, for example, but... yeah. Was not being sarcastic. On DVD, things what you would expect to be complete sarcasm or genuine. And, you know, what they believe in things. Who knows? That guy finished the last gen instead of looking for the thing. How long did it take for five gens, by the way? He finished it, so... Yeah, DVD conversations are really weird. Left Behind achievement, maybe. Oh, that's from Burst. You're just gonna go for the thing, or you're gonna go over there? No, you're gonna go for the thing. And I've got one there ready for you as well. No. Go for the window. Nice bolt though. But I will, 2 steps ahead of you. The whole experiment is to see what happens when you don't use anything other than the default gen progression and regression. Kuden, you focus on it too much. I appreciate it, man. Maya, thank you for the 9 months. Hype. Yeah, buddy. Appreciate it, man. Nearly 32k, man, with no gen regression.